All parties in the Yemen conflict have committed war crimes. That's according to a damning new report by UN experts. They point to attacks on residential areas in which thousands have died and say more could have been done to minimize civilian casualties. Members of the government of Yemen and the coalition, including Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, may have held or conducted attacks in violation of the principle of distinction, proportionality, and or of precaution. That could constitute war crimes. The report says civilians have been hit by shelling and snipers from all sides. The experts are also demanding justice for women and children that were abused.
Sexual violence, documented in the course of our investigation, is appalling. We call that all gender-based violence, including sexual violence against women and children in particular, rape also, be investigated and perpetrators be brought to justice.
The warring parties are also accused of arbitrary detentions, torture, enforced disappearances, and recruiting children. The experts will present their report to the UN Human Rights Council next month.